Do what you gotta do. Stay consistent. And just
be yourself.
Be yourself. Do it for fun.
Welcome to Cindy's Chronicles!
Boom!
Ha ha! What is up, guys? We got King in the house.
Yo, what's going on? What's good?
King in the house.
What's going on, y'all?
We got Nick in the house. Nick in the house. We got Cindy on the beat. Cindy on the beat. Thank y'all so much for tuning in today. Go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. And have an amazing day. Boom. Guys, do me a favor. If y'all are subscribed to my channel already and you have not hit that notification bell, please do it. That's the only way you know when I post.
Okay? Facts,
yes. And if y'all, I know you probably all are doing this already, but just in case y'all are not, make sure y'all go to Nick and King's channel. You know, tell them I sent you. All right, so they are definitely eating before I bless this food. They was hungry, but I'm gonna bless it anyway because, you know, even though it's in their stomach a little bit, God bless this food. Thank you for blessing it. Thank you for allowing it to nourish our bodies, God, and thank you for allowing us to come together and just eat. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Y'all, guess what happened today? I'm gonna talk while we eat.
What happened?
Something so serious.
Oh.
Explain your box.
Oh.
Well, no, you could have just tore the top off of it. This part. There you go. Okay, so let me tell y'all what I got. I stopped at this place called, Corona's. Yeah, I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that.
They taste good.
It looks like it tastes so delicious.
You
want to taste it after?
Mm-hmm. And I got this turkey sandwich. Bow. Y'all know I got my chicken wings and I got me a salad.
You bring it first. I don't know. You bring it first.
All right.
Y'all sure y'all want to fight over who want to bite it? Because I definitely want to bite it. You want to go?
I don't know. Because I don't really like tasting food after I like. Is it good? Is it really good? Is it good enough for me to taste? You know what I'm talking about? You're not like you miss your food.
Yeah, and then it'll mess up your taste.
It tastes like everything you need to eat.
Yo, I'm saying, I feel like, all right, I might eat dinner, I'm like, now I'm full, and I'm like, because it lasts, I don't know.
No, you taste no red beans. You're eating red beans, spicy chicken tenders. It's just red beans, spicy chicken tenders, in a wrap. Just don't eat it. Not even taste it.
No.
Okay.
Mmm. Oh, that could have been better. Mmm. Juicier.
Mmm.
Yeah, it wasn't.
That part good. It ain't all that. It's hot sauce, but.
Especially what I do.
Y'all, look at the salad I got.
It'd probably be better if it was fresh.
Mm-hmm. Like fresh. But it's still up.
No, probably a little
foul. I feel like gravity tastes old.
Popeye's been doing that lately. Okay. I don't know what's been going on with Popeye's lately. I've been getting their beans. Their beans been tasting so old. Every single time I go, it's happened at least 5 times. Popeyes, get on y'all shit. Okay, check out this salad. I'm trying to eat healthy, but you know I had to throw some wings in that thing with it. So y'all, guess what happened today?
No.
So, what? Okay.
Guess what happened today?
All right. Mm-hmm. Put this right here. It's okay, our counter is very clean. Y'all. I gotta move this stuff out the way so I can talk. Kai's going to daycare! Yeah! Oh my God! And it was so emotional, but he did it like a big G, huh?
Mm-hmm. He just walked away.
He just walked away. I'm over there shedding tears, and I know she wants pride. She just ain't want me to see.
I was like a big G, like Kai's. That's where he get it from. Me.
Mm-hmm. But he walked straight into Spanish class. They was having Spanish class when he walked in. So that was pretty cool. And he just went right in for it. I don't know about you guys, but I don't know. Daycare is kind of scary, but still, it's necessary because the kids get to learn
other stuff with other kids.
And learn how to work with other kids. Yeah.
Learn other stuff and get to discover like socializing.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So he's definitely gonna be learning. That sandwich is good. But what happened was I tasted that bean sandwich. So the taste don't compare. Because this has no flavor, that has flavor. It's right there. I know.
You don't eat it.
Oh, that's what I'm gonna eat. Biscuits. I'm trying to say those for Kaiser. Put some honey on them.
Them biscuits, he ain't gonna eat them biscuits.
You don't think so? He love those biscuits. When they warm it, honey. You know. Hot sauce. Okay, well. I've been feeling so addicted to chicken wings lately. Like, I just want to try all kind of chicken wings.
You think the government is putting something in the chicken to make us crazy?
Why would you say that?
Probably possible.
Mm-hmm. Anything's possible. Cause I don't even like chicken like this, and I've been eating chicken every single day. Mm. Like, I'm addicted to it.
You want some of my red beans, man? You full?
I'm full. Mm-hmm. I'm eating everything.
You're like over with. You done.
Yeah, I'm done.
You want to taste this?
Eat so quick.
11:16, I ain't good. I'm good.
Already early in the morning.
I'm good.
Popeye's at 11 o'clock in the morning.
Mm-hmm.
This is lunch to the people who wake up on time.
True. So,
The chicken is real good and fresh for that.
It's more fresh, it's like they just cooked it.
Mine's a little fresh.
Nick, did you throw my bag of honey right there? Was over there?
Mm-hmm. Here, honey right here.
Can I get Richard a drink, please?
Huh?
You get Richard a drink, please?
What
kind? I just bit my lip. Ow! Like a Pepsi?
Pepsi?
Pepsi's so dead.
They gone.
Yep. They gone? Yeah, they is. Man. They got this orange, they got this lemonade.
Anything. Yeah, I could take a juice outside the refrigerator.
Oh, that's it. I want to do that.
Yeah, any one of those. What you about to say? Huh? What you about to say?
No.
Thank y'all so much for all my new subs.
On the road to 100K.
On the road to 100K.
I'm getting so full.
Slang. Gift. I have a lot of people in my comments who are inspired to be YouTubers. What can you tell them as far as something that can help them to get started and become successful in this business?
As a YouTuber?
Mm-hmm.
I may say like just do it for fun. And that's what the most way to be successful.
Because when it comes, yeah, okay, let me know what you're talking.
That's
yeah.
The most way to be successful, man. Do it for fun. You feel me? Just find a lane that you want to do and stick with it. And just keep going. It might not happen this year, might not happen next year. One of them years is gonna happen.
Mm-hmm.
You can't just do it and like think a week later you're gonna be like, oh, this stuff comes overnight. You gotta really do this like consistency, every day type stuff. So.
Watching you and Neek from the beginning of time, anytime somebody asks me, I always be like, I always thought it was easy because y'all just made it look easy. You know what I'm saying? Nah. But being persistent is hard as F because you have to get up every single day and allow people in your life when you don't even feel like it. You know, but like you said, you have to have fun with it because if you're not having fun, it becomes a job, and you know, most people who get a job hate going to work.
Yeah.
So, the fact that y'all really, really enjoy what y'all do makes it easier.
Makes it fun.
Mm-hmm. So,
That's the key to
y'all heard it from the king.
Listen, bro, that's the key to it. You know what I'm saying? Just really do what you gotta do. You know what I'm saying?
Come over. I think half of your body fit off.
It's like, do what you gotta do. Stay consistent. And just,
be yourself.
Be yourself. Do it for fun.
I always tell people that. You know why? People try to start YouTube channels and fake who they are. But if you're in front of the camera all the time, eventually the real you is going to start to come out.
Yeah.
And then people are going to be calling you a fraud when really you're not really a... They're going to be like, oh, you're not being yourself. It's not that you're not being yourself. You started off not being yourself.
Right.
Because if you around somebody long enough, that person eventually starts to show who they really are. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That makes sense. So if you're doing YouTube and you're in front of the camera all the time, eventually you're going to start showing the world who you are. Because you can't just hide behind a fake person for the rest of your life.
Right.
Yeah, so definitely always be yourself. If you got a group of people out there who don't like who you are, they're going to not subscribe. But the people, they got millions of people who do like who you are, and they're going to stay because they like the person you are.
Yeah, they got a lot of, yeah, that's like when you just interact with your own supporters, even if you got 500, if you even got 100 subscribers or 20 subscribers, you know what I'm saying? You treat them 20 like they 20,000. Make them feel like they appreciate it.
No, even if you got 1 million subscribers, treat them like you got 100 subscribers.
Right. Basically. But I know it's hard though, huh?
Why would you treat them like...
You treat them like you got 100 subscribers because it's like you have to be... You have to pay attention and be nice to every subscriber that you have. Don't let it be in your head like, oh, I got 2 million subscribers. I can't pay attention to everybody.
No. Me and you on two different...
So, right, I think
I'm talking about like even if I have 20 subs, mm-hmm. I'm gonna treat my 20 subs like they're 20. I'm gonna treat them with all. I'm gonna give them good content. I'm gonna give them.
Well, you were talking about content. That falls
into play. But I was mostly saying like it's gonna give more so like
content.
Not content, but you.
How you put in?
You're throwing content at me, and that's not what I'm trying to say. I'm trying to say it's like it's for the people to treat their fan base like you know.
Like
what I'm
it's
saying?
A lot. Like it's a lot. Even if you got 20,
but
so some people get discouraged. Some people get discouraged.
But I don't think you should treat your fan base like they a lot.
No, what she's saying, what he's saying is, this is what he's saying. If you only have 100 subscribers, don't treat it like, oh, it's just 100, so I'm not going to post.
Yeah.
Saying, that's content-wise. That's what I'm saying. That keep on coming to the world. Content. You
like, you still want to put out great content.
If you got 100 subscribers, yeah. You want to make it be like, oh, I got 100K subscribers, so I'm going to do better content. I'm going to take my work serious. But no, I'm saying...
Take your work serious from the beginning.
Yeah, but I'm saying basically once you do have a lot of subscribers, you're supposed to still treat them... Like they not a lot of subscribers, basically, because you're supposed to
Stay humble. That's the thing. We was on the same thing, but just two different.
Yeah, things. Y'all.
That like a nasty salad. You ain't touch it yet.
I can't wait to touch it. It's gonna be so good.
Whatever.
I just didn't want to mix the tastes. And that's gonna be my lunch. But I'm gonna taste it right now.
It looked disgusting.
For sure.
Ew.
I don't know why I eat so much, guys, but. It's my thing. I still got mustard on there too. But guys, let me know what y'all think about that conversation. And when y'all do have a whole bunch of, like when y'all have like 1 million comments, you want to respond to everybody, but sometimes it's kind of hard, huh? Because sometimes I be looking, I be like, oh my gosh, I want to respond to everybody, but I be driving or I be doing stuff or I be working and it's like, I can't get to everybody. Right then, you know?
Yeah.
Do y'all have that problem sometimes?
Yeah. I be trying to comment to everybody. I like, comment.
I try to. Like, anyway, guys, just so you know, I appreciate every last one of y'all. You know, I'm getting all my tips from the big dogs. You know, they've been doing this and I watched them. So I kind of seen what they... when they started and how they grew and they stayed humble, they stayed true to the people that supported them and to their families and taught me a little something. Okay. But thank y'all so much for watching this video. I'm still hungry. They finished eating because they ate fast, but I'm about to dig in a little bit more. And Y'all do me a favor and have an amazing.